So today is my last day here in the company. After 12 years of loyal service, I think the reality of the contact center industry finally caught up with me and my team. And by 10 p.m. later tonight, I will be technically unemployed. So I decided to wear business formal today, mainly because this is exactly how I came to work when I was still starting out. It was the dress code zeitgeist at the time, and apart from me liking, you know, not minding coming to work wearing neckties, I took a lot of pride in what I did, even at the entry level. So that's the story behind the necktie, and I know that I started right, and I want to end right. So the end of life that happened for my team was a very difficult one, mainly because it had to happen in batches. It was especially hard for the people who were actually left behind, having to witness their peers, their teammates actually vanish in phases or in batches. And seeing all those empty chairs that was once occupied by friends and teammates, it's hard. After, you know, most of the people have actually gone and there were just a handful of agents and officers left, there were times that the silence in the office was actually deafening. So when people ask me, why have you stayed in the same account, in the same company for the last 12 years? Why, what made you endure the stress, endure the challenges? I tell them it's because of the people. And I think I've been very fortunate enough to have worked with some of the best agents, subject matter experts, trainers, quality coordinators, team leads and managers throughout my tenure here in this company. And it's because of these people that made all of the challenges and all of the trials that I've experienced all worthwhile. So I just like to say, you know, to all the people that I've been fortunate enough to have partnered with, I just want to express a sincere, heartfelt thank you. I have definitely learned a lot from you guys, and you are the reason why I stayed, and you are the reason why I am who I am right now. I honestly don't know what's in store for me at this point. The future is very uncertain. But I do know one thing. I know that I could look back at my 12 years in the company and say that I had little to no regrets. I know that with what support or what resource I have been given at the time, I did my best to try to push for the best possible outcome in every situation that I was in. And that I tried as much as I can, as much as possible, to promote a culture of open communication, trust, partnership, and safeguarding of morale. And I guess that's the important thing, to be able to look back in your career and say, you know what? I had a good run.